threes in the first period. 2-2 sends it in wide of the net. Follows, and Bernier stops that. Good hustle by 2-2. And another puck to the LA net, and it's in. Wings score and lead it 1-0.
An aggressive forecheck. Jordan 2-2 has proved to be quite the player. He's a professional, as Ken Holland, general manager, would say. Good work on the forecheck. Defense come down, keep the puck in. 2-2 goes to the net, and it is just a mess after that. Bernier, he's played so well, is hit with a bad break as the puck just bumped up. He had it, and then as the defenseman tries to clear it, 2-2 gets in there. I'm not sure who's going to get credit for that.
It's a header off the back of Bernier's mask.
Yeah.
So it may go to Kyle Quincy, who took that shot.
I think you're right.
2-2's in front, but it was...
Slava Voynov was there swatting at the puck.
We're going to give it to Quincy. Wait for the official call at 9:42. But the Wings break through here in the first period. After coming up empty on a couple of power plays, they get the even strength goal from a defenseman. Now Franzen working against Doughty. That's forced toward the net. Intercepted for the Kings by Jake Muzzin. Muzzin trying to establish himself in his first year to start the season in the NHL. He's been in the American Hockey League with Manchester for the last 3 years, but now with all the injuries, Muzzin made the team out of training camp, and he's become an important piece for Daryl Sutter. Erickson in on the forecheck. Kopitar. Williams heads for the front of the net. Anže Kopitar. Now Brown, Scuderi, and a blocker saved there by Howard.
Justin Williams and Cronwell are just battling in front.
Clifford walks in, Howard to save, his biggest stop of the period. Kyle Clifford had a hot hand earlier in the year, and he almost got himself a goal.